You have a president who is a Roman Catholic and who is advocating the insanity at the third level of divine judgment as if this is normal. What you see in our country is the unfolding of the judgment of God in Romans chapter 1. So mark it down. There is no group of senators or congressmen or anybody else who is going to reverse this. This is not reversible. This is divine judgment.